Okay, so you know, Gaudi wanted the inside of Sagrada Familia to take the appearance of a forest.
Well,
that looks like a forest. There's a series of 56 columns supporting the dome and the structure. 56 columns. And well, you notice that there are only tree-like columns. There's a tree trunk. Then the upper part is branching out. And then you've got the vaults that take the appearance of the leaves, it's like the fall leaves of the forest. And, well, so you know, today the structure is basically made out of concrete, reinforced concrete. Gaudi wanted the inside of Sagrada Familia to take the appearance of a forest.
Well, so that looks like a forest.
There's a series of 56 columns supporting the dome and the structure. 56 columns. And well, you notice that there are only tree-like columns. There's a tree trunk. Then the upper part is branching out. And then you've got the vaults that take the appearance of the leaves, it's like the fall leaves of the forest. And, well, so you know, today the structure is basically made out of concrete, reinforced concrete, but it's...